Part one.
Ladies and gentlemen, boy pandas and girl pandas everywhere, welcome to another episode of Super Couch Fighters.
If you are not a panda, you must get out.
Yeah, only pandas allowed. Like that cute little panda when the lady is trying to clean its cage and it keeps making a mess. Have you seen that video?
Are you talking about something on the internet?
It's real cute. Speaking of real cute, show me that cami. Oh, I love that outfit.
Welcome to Super Couch Fighters, by the way.
Hey, welcome back to Super Couch Fighters. We're plugging Cammy into the challenge.
Are we really?
Yeah, it's time.
Is this it?
It's time for us to get up to snuff with her. Look at her. She's got that little dirt across her face on her nose. It's like a pore strip.
Hey.
It feels your pores.
Hey.
Yeah.
That's camo. That's camo for Cammy.
Oh, that's camo Cammy.
Yeah. She's tactical.
Oh,
complete lack of pants.
It looks like she's dirty. It looks like Willy Wonka was whipping her with a chocolate whip. And there's just a couple of whip marks left on her. There's one on her leg. There's one on her face. There's one on that other leg.
Chocolate whip.
Chocolate whip.
That sounds dirty.
All the kids, they whip and nay nay. Now chocolate whip.
Do you have questions about Cammy?
I'm sure the audience does. Of course I do. Of course I have questions about Cammy.
Then hit me.
Well, what does she do on the weekend? What does she like to read? What are her hopes and aspirations?
She's real bad. She basically reads anything on Oprah's Top 50.
Anything?
Yeah. Ugh.
Cammy, you're the worst.
As far as what she does on the weekends, like, she posts on Facebook about how amazing her friends are, but honestly, all she does with them is talk bad about the friends that aren't there at the time.
Oh, she's so dirty. You're such a mean girl.
She's sad, but she blames it on everybody else.
Oh, Cammy, stop it. All right, well, tell me about her martial arts training, and what are you going to be doing?
Yeah, do you have any questions about what she does?
Always.
Yeah.
What is her game plan?
Rush down.
Rush down?
Rush down. Next question.
How do you rush down?
Her walk speed is fucking excellent. Look at that.
Her forward walk is so fast.
It's very fast. Even the back is pretty good. She has one of the best back dashes in the game.
Yeah, that little flip.
Forward dash, not so good.
Okay.
Because her walk speed, like, honestly, like, anytime you would be forward dashing, you may just want to, like, walk. A lot of the time. That being said, she wants to apply pressure real up close. She has a lot of good tools to do this, though. Including both of, like, I think just about every one of her strongs. Stand strong and crouch strong. Does crouch strong link into itself? Yeah, it does. So you can just fish with that. You know what I mean? Let's turn that stun off. Are you mesmerized by Cammy?
I was thinking about you fishing. I was thinking about that expression. Because you're right. You're looking for openings and stuff like that. But it's funny that you called it fishing.
Yeah, fishing.
Do you consider it, what kind of fishing?
Like fly fishing?
Ooh, like a river run throughs it fishing?
Sure.
Yeah.
Like those two guys in Bucket List, they fished, right?
No. You're thinking about the Joe Pesci and Bad Fishing movie.
What was that? Oh, Gone Fishing?
Gone Fishing.
Ah, gross. Thanks for unlocking that chamber in my mind.
Who's the black guy who's getting too old for that shit?
That's Danny Glover.
Yeah, that's Danny Glover.
Well,
that's cool.
You never saw that?
No, you can. Well, I've seen it, but I haven't seen where you, like, mid-air just do, like, a cannon drill out of it.
Well, folks out there, she has a couple of special moves. One of her most interesting ones is this called the hooligan combination. That's right, she calls herself a hooligan. She does this flip in the air. Depending on the button you press, she goes at different angles.
She'd be so good in baseball. She would run in the base and then do, like, a little flip and just slide into home.
The heavy one?
What do we do? How do I catch that?
The heavy one stays on this side,
okay.
And the light one switches up at point blank range.
Ooh.
So they just have different angles. That being said, this is the first game where she will auto-correct herself if she flips over. Like in previous games, she would like keep sliding away from the opponent if she accidentally crossed them up.
Right.
This time it auto-corrects back. That being said, if you press nothing out of that, she'll do the slide.
Always.
The slide is safe on block.
So you should just do the slide.
I mean, it doesn't lead into any more damage if you hit.
Okay.
But it is safe. That being said, you can cancel the hooligan into her dive kick just by pressing kick.
Hooligan.
Yeah.
She learned it. She perfected that move fighting soccer hooligans over in England. The Green Street Hooligans.
All right, let's go Vega.
You're going to win this match.
I'm not even saying Vega is a bad matchup for me. I'm saying it's an unknown matchup.
Right.
Because I don't fight. They don't use him that much.
Right, you have Cannon Spike. Don't worry about it. You're fine.
Yeah, that's true. She does have an invincible meterless SRK.
And you have Ganondrill. You're fine. Go beat him up.
I'm Ganondrill. I'm going to use it on Ganondrill. Yeah. Use that walk speed. Oh, that's not safe.
That's not
safe.
Oh
my god, why did he
jump back? He's scared. He's scared. He's gonna slide at you too. The battle of the slides.
Here we go.
Question of the day. What's your favorite kind of slide? Big long slide, a little slide, slide you can jump off, one of those curly slides. I always like the curly slides, the plastic tube slides from the 90s, because you could climb on the outside where the rivets were and you'd feel like Spider-Man.
I'm not, like, using footsies with her as of yet, and I'm trying. Oh.
Okay, listen, you're waking up. You're warming up your fingers.
Ooh! Come on.
You're auto-tune your footsies.
Got him.
Got him.
That's all it takes. All day. Love to hit confirm with her V-trigger.
If you freak out with Cammy, what do you hit? Like, if you're like, oh, they're on me, what do I do? You just spam. Okay.
You block.
You're good. All right, you're good at this game.
Shit. Ooh, nice combo. He's got footsies.
Yeah, he does.
So do I. I got, like, standing medium kick with that. Her is, like, a real good footsie tool.
All right, so is that standing medium kick?
Oh, all day.
Out of the air. He's in the corner with those mediums in the grab. That neck breaker. Those knees. Oh.
Wow.
Get those knees in them. Get your knees up, ladies.
Random slide from non-max distance. I hate it. And I didn't even blow it up the way I should have.
Get him.
Damn, that was me trying to dive kick.
That was really good on him, though.
Here we go.
There you go. You've evened this up. What was that?
I'm trying to dive kick.
Oh, okay.
Back at him.
There you go.
Easy peasy. Good stuff.
What is her trigger? I know that she has the real easy cannon spike, or cannon drill into cannon spike.
2 points on the board.
2 points on the board. Brah, brah. That's me shooting my Berettas, my Joe Berettas. I want to know, what does her V-trigger do? Just makes her more powerful?
In a way, yeah.
Look at that chocolate whip all over her face. You're going to fight him again?
Sure.
Yeah.
If he wants to. No, he doesn't want to.
He doesn't want to. He wants out of
there. Specifically, her V-trigger only powers up certain ones of her special moves. I think only three of them. The cannon drill, the cannon spike, and the cannon strike from the air. It makes them into, like, super powered up versions of themselves with completely different properties, better properties.
Has there ever been a version of Cammy where she's like a pirate? Because she has a lot of cannons.
Oh, I see what you're saying. No, but there should be.
There should be a, yeah.
Sure.
Also, I want her to be more reckless. So instead of diving with her feet, I don't know how you would do this. I want her to dive with a sword in her hand.
Sure.
So she's just diving the other way.
So you're saying buff Cammy, give her a sword.
Yeah.
Great.
She's already pretty buff. She's strong.
Let's go back to what we were talking about with the hooligan combination. Like I said, if you press nothing, she goes right into the slide. Safe on block. You can cancel that at any time into the dive kick, which has different properties, frame advantage-wise, than a regular dive kick. As a matter of fact, I think I was 0 for 4 as far as dive kicks from this side of the screen, so I'm just going to practice that for a second. There we go. I don't know how to fucking combo out of her dive kick as of yet. I don't know if
maybe
it's a thing.
Maybe you can't.
I feel like people do it to me all the time. There it is.
There it is.
It's all about the angle, and I'm really bad at the angle.
Well, that's a thing that Cammy mains, you know. That's part of, like, if you want to, like, be the best in the world with Cammy, you got to know all those angles.
The lower you are, the better.
Okay.
That's
usually the case.
Yeah. With frame advantage and for combo ability. What else does she have out of her hooligan? Oh, she has a command grab out of her hooligan.
Right, but it's difficult to do now.
It's not that it's difficult. You just press throw while she's in it. But you have to be pretty close, and the opponent has to be standing. Real talk, you know? So...
situational.
Honestly, like, if Cammy's doing hooligan, just basically block low.
Yeah.
West Coast, please.
West Coast, please.
Oh, this is going to be tough.
He's a juber.
You mean a jobber?
There you go. Sorry.
That's fine.
Everything these Hebrew eyes see turn into a juber.
I've never fought this. Let's see what happens.
A man, you're gonna beat him.
Oh,
Cammy, I have so much confidence in Cammy as a character.
I don't know why.
I don't know why. I guess maybe it's residuals from 4.
Oh my god.
Careful. Use your elite training.
That should be punishable. There we go.
There you go.
I learned that from playing a friend of mine online.
West Coast, please.
Yeah, that was obvious.
Oh. Hey, don't get sloppy. It's going to get rocky. Here you go.
Oh, that was just supposed to be the knee.
That was big. Oh, that was almost punish. Oh. Yeah.
I like that.
That's so much damage.
It really is.
Throw him. Slap him on the head to the ground. Block it. Block it. Oh, you got it.
Oh, random.
Random. Ooh. He's going to do it again.
I'm just waiting.
He's going to do it again. Careful.
Oof. I was holding up the whole time. I thought he was going to do a command grab.
You got cheesed out.
Nah, no cheese. Like, no cheese. I guessed wrong.
Don't be a cheesehead.
I guessed wrong. That's fine.
Here we go. Ooh, big punish.
There we go. I'll take that.
One of the best supers in the game.
It's pretty tight.
Oh, so much damage. Actually, not that much.
Yeah, he has a lot of health.
Yeah.
After her forward throw, she has no advantage whatsoever. I have to, guess after every time.
Brett, do you have another punish other than grab?
I mean, I'm not punishing, though. Okay. That's not a punish when I'm getting those. I'm just, walking forward and doing it.
Dude, his fancy kick. Careful.
Yeah, that's good.
Get out of there.
It's not that easy.
There you go. Great, you're out of there. That's round.
Yeah, good stuff.
Good stuff.
He's, doing a lot of risky shit.
Did you get triggered twice in that round? No, you did. You started with super.
Yeah, correct.
She's just a flurry of kicks.
I see.
Mm-hmm. Great. Not being flustered by that can, that Mountain Dew.
Got him? What's the setup now?
Ooh, popped you out of the air.
Ooh, dashed into it.
Ooh. Great. Good block.
Thank you.
He's going to grab you?
Nah. Nice tech.
Brett's fishing. Brett cut a big hole in the ice. He's going to go in there. He's fishing. He wants some of that delicious salted carp for dinner. He's going for the pickled herring. That's it.
Good stuff. He outranged me with his normals a lot. I guess I could have done a better job of using my longer pokes.
All right, let's beat this guy.
Down to 1 point.
That's what happens.
What do you mean?
That one loss. That's just what happens when we lose. We lose a point. That's just the name of the game. That's the rules.
I know. Who are you talking to?
I was just talking to the audience.
Everybody knows.
All right, well, I didn't know who didn't know. Here we go.
I'm going to try and use my longer pokes.
Longer pokes.
That was good. Wrong time to press a button.
Oh, that can. There you go. Playing that footsie game. Oh, man. He's just bullying at us with that armor.
Oh, my God. I tried to blow it up. Yeah.
He believes that you don't know what to do.
Well, okay.
Oh, he's he's getting fancy.
That didn't combo.
No, it did not. Great throw.
Oh. Damn, that beat my fucking powered up dive.
Oh, boy. He's playing shenanigans with us.
He's just pressing buttons.
No, man, he's feeling himself. He's just gonna do whatever he wants. Oh no!
No punish.
That West Coast. It's too explosive.
Oh, what? Ugh,
it's okay. Sucks. It's gone.
Damn!
Gets us with the kick. Gets us with the EX grab. Oh, great animation.
Oh,
gets
that was
us
sneaky.
Again with another EX grab. He's gonna do it again. He's gonna do it a third time. No, goes for another grab. Misses. Just filling that space, getting you out of the air. Man, he knows his buttons so well.
There we go.
That little tiny baby kick. You're still in this. EX to get in. Does the spin. Another one. Oh.
That was tight. Good V reversal.
Oh. How's he going to do it? Oh.
That sucks.
Stop. Go away, lag. Take advantage of the lag, though. Don't. He's not. He's just going to hold back. We just got to grab.
Oh, good shit.
Got us with his dancer-like kicks.
Not bad.
Ooh, West Coast, please.
Please, West Coast.
West Coast, please. Show us a little mercy.
Back down to zero.
Yeah, well, that's where we like it here at the show.
Yeah, that's not a big deal.
He recognizes that face of yours.
It's tough. I guess I could use my walk speed more often to make him press buttons and then whiff punish, which is not a tool that I'm used to using because all the characters that I frequent don't have good walk speed. You know?
Yeah, what an interesting thing that you now have to... you have to take advantage of her advantages.
Yeah.
Like that walk speed.
I mean, if we analyze what he was doing, it was just holding down back a lot and pressing his pokes, and it was working a lot. He outranges me fine, but I definitely outspeed him as far as walk speed and shit, right?
Yeah.
That being said, he does have some of the more easy and, like, wide-covering anti-airs in the game, so I guess I could have, like, altered my fucking, like, air approach a bit
more.
Yeah,
I think you absolutely could. And I think you need to throw out... You didn't get any hooligans into slides that round.
Yeah, but that's because, like, if I do it from the... Like, I was here most of the round, and if I do hooligan, he hits me. Hooligan is, like, from here.
Well, his pressure was really good, and you know all of his buttons were snuffing you out. You know what I could have done? Getting you out of the air and on the ground.
I could have done my V-scale more.
Okay.
But that's easily... I'm able to be hit out of that a little bit more easy as well, but it's harder to be hit out of than, like, you know, a lot of other things. That's your V-skill, by the way. It's projectile invincible, and on hit, it combos into crouching strong.
Great. I think anything you can do to mix up your approach at all, you know what I mean?
Absolutely, and I'm trying to figure out what those things are. Like I said, I think I got to use my walk speed. Yeah, I got to use my walk speed to, like, make him commit to buttons and then fish with my counter pokes. I think that's what I have to do.
You're like a dude from the Old Testament. You're walking around, you got a fish, you got a stick, you're busy.
I have a stick?
That's what you said? Well, I pictured if you were doing all that walking, you had a walking stick.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Blah, 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 blah.
Let's see what else she has.
Oof.
Her cannon drill?
Yeah.
Is really unsafe on block unless you do it from, like, the maximum distances.
Okay.
And I'm, like, not going to be doing them from the maximum distances. However, maybe I should. Maybe that's another way that I should work it out. Is, like, if I'm from this distance and he's, like, keeping me out with normals.
Use
medium.
I could just,
like, throw out, try and space the cannon drills to be perfect. It's tough, but maybe that's something that I have to do. That being said.
Does she have any good, what's if you do a neutral jump, what do you come down with?
Probably, roundhouse. Because then you could... You know what I mean?
Those knees. I love bazooka knees. She's got them little high bazooka knees.
Knee shot. All day. And then that combos into that, which is real nice. Her crouching strong is like the button that, like, goes right before specials. Everything comes out of it. So good.
Here we go.
So things to remember for this time. Use that walk speed to try and make people commit.
Number one, use that walk speed. Gotta make them commit to this relationship.
To try and make him commit and then press a button so that I can, like, counter poke.
Press the button. Let's get married. Let's pressure him into this.
And then use the V skill?
Number two, use the V skill.
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely going to need the V skill in this fight.
I don't like his gloves. I don't like them puke green Ryu gloves.
I don't mind the color. I just hope that...
He's razor sharp.
I just hope that there's no lag.
And he's from Triangle Country. I don't know. I didn't recognize that flag.
I didn't recognize it. Here we go.
Zandol.
Oh, wow. Didn't think that would...
It worked.
What? Bitch, please!
Bitch, please. I didn't know I was allowed to say bitch, please. Bitch, please!
I didn't combo after that crush counter, which makes me really sad.
Brett, this guy seems, gimmicky.
Gimmicky? We'll see.
I feel like you're gonna be able to block or punish all those bad Shoryukens he does.
If he keeps doing them.
Loves that neutral jump. Sure loves it a lot.
Oh, he's looking for shit.
Jump back medium. Hadouken, we can get through Hadoukens, yeah. We can get through. It was jumping back again. Jumping back again.
Oh my god, the neutral.
Ooh! A lot of jump backs and jump neutrals. A lot.
Yeah.
He's like a weird...
Alright, let's walk him into the corner.
He's like a weird wall. Punish! Is he gonna do Shoryuken? Oh!
That's a drop. That was a drop?
Yeah,
he was like, that wasn't a quit. He was like pressing buttons and shit. That sucks.
Man.
Yeah, I think we could have taken him too.
I think he had bad patterns. I think you're about to exploit. I think you're about to jump on him like a ravenous dog.
Well, that's another thing that I have to figure out how to get around is Cammy.
Ravenous dogs? Yeah, they're bad. I mean, if a ravenous dog comes at you, what do you do?
More specifically, his neutral jumps and his back jumps.
Ravenous dogs have neutral jumps and back jumps?
They do. No, I'm talking about how to figure out how to stop that.
Maybe you just... It's one of her cannon spikes, right?
But no, I think that's... Those don't go very far horizontally. So if I'm like this distance and he neutral jumps, I could do that, but it's such high risk. I think she has... I can use that as an anti-air as they're coming back down. Is that... Oh, that's good. Look at that.
We got to hit that more. We haven't got that once.
Once again, I don't think I've been presented with many opportunities to hit it. I think I can use that as like a... Like, against somebody that likes to jump a lot?
Yeah.
I think I can use that from these distances. Sure, why not, right? What were we working on? Oh, right. I was trying this shit out.
Yeah, you were trying your approaches.
Oh, man, it's hard. Okay, so that comboed. Ooh, it's tough. Trying to do it as fast as you can off the ground, it's tough sometimes. Can you do EX quicker off the ground? That'd be tight. Doing EX leads to that knockdown, which I think is juggleable.
Yeah, what do you, how do we?
Yeah, it's tight.
Just heavy?
Sure, max damage, and then you get a nice little reset after that. But she's one of those characters I was saying earlier that she has no advantage off of her throw. A lot of characters like get a throw, and even if your opponent quick rises after, if you dash forward or something, you'll still have some advantage, like, you know, plus two or something, right? She is at zero.
Huh. Just because of all of her other tools?
Exactly. Like, she doesn't need it. Just like she doesn't have an overhead. She can't have that shit. You know what I mean? Her offense is already too good. I just have to get good about using it. So if my offense were like, not in the corner. Let's try it another way. Oh, I see.
They have a long time to react.
This is true. Like, but that's if I don't cancel anything.
Right.
And that happens real early. So, okay. Gotcha. That's pretty good.
There's got to be a way. Well, I guess not.
What are you thinking about? Talk to me.
I don't know.
Ooh.
Not her.
Yeah?
Not her bread and butter, but when they miss SRKs, what's our biggest.
Her punish?
Yeah, what's our biggest damage punish?
Standing hard kick for crush counter. And then. Probably like standing hard. Like, there's probably something big you can do, like with like. What I'm thinking is.
Tom Hanks big?
Like, yeah. You can like play a piano with your feet. No, what I'm saying is after the hard kick. I don't know if you can land the knees. If you can, the knees. If you can't, probably just like standing hard punch to SRK.
Okay.
That's still huge damage for her.
This is a professional wrestler from America.
This is going to be interesting. She's going to put me in a fucking grinder. I have to fight my way out.
I think you have the advantage in this match.
I have to take your word for it.
I think you have the advantage.
What's that based on?
Based on my intimate knowledge of wrestling.
Oh. She thought I was going to jump.
Oh, her ground game is good. She's holding down a lot. She is not. All of her combos are from the ground. Ooh, there you go. Oh, this Mika pressure.
Oh, that was so smart.
She went to the air and fell. I respect that move so much. Oh.
Wow. She fucking knew.
Oh, this Mika. All right, got her in the corner.
It didn't combo.
It did not combo. Spike into the throw. Get her. Switch sides.
She.
Oh. This Mika should write a. This Mika should write a textbook.
See, that's what I was talking about. After I threw her, I dashed forward looking for pressure.
Yeah, and there was none to be had.
Yeah, like I tried. I would have had her. I was pressing buttons right there. I knew she was going to try and throw me.
No pressure.
But I
here.
Did not have the advantage.
Seats taken.
Oh, that was good.
Her mix-ups are so good.
She keeps looking for me to like get in the air.
Yeah. Oh.
There we go.
Oh. This Mika's pressure.
This is nothing.
This is nothing?
Yeah, wait till she gets me in the corner with some stupid shit.
This is already pretty dumb shit.
Oh, that was good.
She points, bounces us, gets the tag team.
It's a tag team massacre.
Oh, those kicks. That was a miss something. There you go. We get one more. Great.
Damn.
She says, get out of there. She's like, I can't handle this. Oh.
Stealing?
Yeah. Oh my. Did you steal this round?
Yeah, I stole the round.
Those that was close. Sexy eyes. Brett, that was an impressive round, my friend.
Oh, thank you.
I believe you can do that again. You have to guess right 15 times in a row like you did last time. That was a big, big punish there. Great damage, Brett. Walk her all the way back into the corner. Get her with the grab. Snap her neck. Knees into knees. Oh. She grabs us back in the corner.
Damn, okay. I tried to SRK right there.
Brett, calm down. Calm
she knew.
Down,
she
Brett.
Knew. She knew.
We're very close to stun.
Yeah, that's stun.
Oh, Brett, it hurts so bad. It hurts so bad.
Damn, I tried to V-reverse
it. That round before was so good, but now it's not as good. It's less good from what I thought.
Yeah, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Damn, that was close.
Oh, boy.
She was ready. We should tell you, once Mika gets you in the corner, oh boy.
Should we be friends with that person so that we could play this Mika matchup again?
It's like, this isn't even the worst.
Should we be friends with this person?
Nah, man, this isn't even the worst Mika I've ever fought. This Mika was fine. So she's beating me in the neutral a lot.
Yeah.
In the corner, when one of us gets the other in the corner, the other's fucked. Fuck, okay. I accept that. But in the neutral, there's a lot more I could be doing, and I'm trying to figure out how.
Okay.
There we go. Damn, she beat me again.
She gets us with that low. Flies to the air, falls, we go in, jump in, get the grab, back to neutral.
Come on. Oh, wow, wake up into a combo.
Yeah, she gets us with that one. Love that little Rekka. Ooh. Spend the bar to get out there. Ooh, her pressure, she's doing that butt pressure, get that leg pressure, that neutral game. She's filling up great space with those mediums. Oh, you get in, get the grab. Here comes your mix-up. Go back for the medium. She goes low. Gets the high. Gets the throw. Cannon strike. Dude. She gets his throw. Throws us in the corner. She's going to look for the low. Do we get it? We get it? One more? Oh. So many hits.
She's like, I got this, I think.
Yeah. Brett's going to treat this like a door and put on a brand new handle. Oh, not a door. What's something that has handles? Brett's going to treat this like a kitchen cabinet and put on some handle because he's going to handle it. Just like Bill Handel in the morning on KFI.
Damn, that was tight.
Handle on the law on the weekends. Here's a free plug for Bill Handel.
Nah, nice, nice, nice.
You're controlling the match really well, Brett.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, gotcha, she went to the sky. Here comes your mix-up. Great, great. Watch out for the lows. Watch out for that low grab. Ooh, good sweep. I mean, it was, you know, whatever. Oh, there you go. She calls Nijesko, whatever. She calls her tag team partner high. Stop, stop. There you go.
Great. Oh, no combo.
Good life, though. You got that gray life away.
Nice, nice, nice.
Yeah.
She probably thinks I'm going to fucking SRK after this, so yes, I'm just going to try and grab her.
Yes, you're not going to. Great. Oh.
All right, cool, cool, cool.
Good job. Cool. Good job. Coca-Cola. Cool-a-cola. That was a really good round.
Thank you. 1 point, at least.
When you were, after your throw, you were going in with the knuckle mid.
Yeah.
I think that was really good pressure. I thought you mixed that up really well. She's going to, we're going to get that run back. Yes,
sure,
we are.
Sure.
Here we go. Lag, go away. Never come back any day.
Wow, good range.
She gets us.
Bad
way to start the match. Brett, bait the hook. Let's go fishing.
Ooh, she's getting me with the dash-ins. All right, I'm going to start poking.
Yo, she's a spear fisherman. She sees us, puts her eye on us, and then gets us. No punish there. Oof. Gets us with that kick. Drop it.
I knew it was coming and I tried to fucking neutral. Oh,
gets us with the EX. Oh. So much damage. So much damage, my Brett. Brett, my boy. Hitting with that neutral. Get in. Great punish. Walker.
Every time.
Brett, what are you going to do about that? Brett, what are you going to do about that?
All I'm doing.
Can we just walk?
Oh, listen. All I'm doing is trying to dash forward medium punch after my cannon drills.
Okay, so you can't do that anymore.
All right.
I mean, I don't have any information for you.
I was trying to tell you what I was trying to do.
Right, and it's not worked once.
Oh, God damn it, Santel.
It has worked?
No, I was literally in the middle of telling you.
Here we go. Get up to those knees.
Oh, boy.
Oh. She's fishing. She's playing. She's filling that neutral screen so well.
Oh, my God, the range. Yo. Those command grabs.
So good.
Yeah, for sure.
She gets so much damage off of them, and it puts her in such a good spot that afterwards.
That's combo. Punish. Oh, nice punish!
Here comes it all day. Oof.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
That's free damage.
One more.
I'll take that.
Okay, it's gonna put us in a good space.
I wonder what the setup is after it's over.
I don't know. You did that medium. Oh, she gets us with the grab. She That's big knew. Damage. That's the round. Oh, terrible.
Wait a minute.
So terrible. So good. Knock
did
us
you
on
see that,
that bus.
Beat the cannon spike?
Yes, it did. Armika, you are a terror.
Wait a minute.
You down and your BFF.
Down to 0 points once
down
again.
Down to 0 points. Listen.
Wait, hold on. That beat cannon spike.
Yeah.
That requires, was it be, wait a minute.
Brett, you're going to the library, my friend, because you're going to have to treat this like a research project so we can figure out what to do next time.
Hold
anyway.
On. We'll get one more. We'll get one more. Yeah, we'll get one more.
No, Brett, we got shit to do today. The whole office is here.
All right.
We got shit to do, my friend. No. Sorry, everybody. I got to put on my big boy pants. I put my big boy pants one leg at a time.
Well, I guess we're done for now.
We're done for now, my friend. We have 0 points. We will go into the lab ourselves and figure out what to do. That being said, that Armika was on point.
Yeah, she was
she
great.
Knew her distances so well.
Yeah, I've never been thrown from farther away by an Armika than that. Oof, one, for sure.
That EX grab range was so good.
It
anyway,
was really
thank
good.
You for joining us. We're going to the library. We're doing some research. We'll see you guys next time on another episode of Super Couch Fighters. I'm Michael Santel.
I'm Brett.
We'll see you guys next time.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye. And I promise to not use any this episode.
Great, thank you.